Synthetic biology is a field of scientific inquiry that merges different fields within biology, biotechnology, and engineering to redesign natural systems and create new biological parts or organisms. Most people who are part of this rapidly evolving field, including politicians, artists, ethicists, and scholars, are constantly debating the merits and perils of engineering the natural world. This debate increases as the scientific community investigates the complex relationship between DNA, environment, and cellular function. Probing how genes and DNA function in genomes of different species using the toolkits of bioengineering means we're able to mix and match genetic information in new and helpful ways in existing species of bacteria, plants, and animals. The toolkit of synthetic biology includes the modularization and standardization of DNA, the sequencing of DNA from existing genomes, and the ability to model and synthesize new genetic sequences. There are a huge variety of other tools that will make biological engineering more efficient and effective, like the CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing technique. Combining tools has allowed scientists to create entirely novel organisms, like the minimal bacterial genome designed by a team led by the pioneering geneticist Craig Venter. Synthetic biology is more prevalent and helpful to people than many give it credit for, and affects your life in more ways than you probably realize. So do we have a responsibility to interact rationally with the living world? The bioethics of our engagement with the natural world will increasingly become a point of discussion as we move forward.